High School, Lisa Fico and Erica Gazelle.
This class compared to the class of 74?
Well, it's hard for me to remember 74, but I think there's an outstanding student. Well, it's good to see you, Evan.
To save his life, call his wife, and nothing to say, but what a day, how's your boy been? Nothing to do, it's up to you, I've got...
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to an exclusive tour of Haverford High School. And now we're entering Haverford High School's cafeteria, where students are leisurely enjoying their lunch.
On second thought, let's skip that. All right, quiet now. We're going to enter the library. Come back to that a little later. We're going to walk down to Mr. Shiblett's office. Here's the disciplinarian's office where Mr. Shiblett and our students discuss their attendance problems. The quality of the musicians at Haverford High is unsurpassed. Let's listen into one of their practices. This shop, where talented students learn to make useful products for around the house. And last but not least, the teachers, whose enthusiasm, understanding, and kindness is unequaled.
Now get out of here, both of you! I won't take you to this class! Get out!